हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल जशिका रजौरिया। आज की वीडियो में हम देखने वाले हैं कि इंडिपेंडेंस डे पर स्पीच कैसे देते हैं, वो भी इंग्लिश में। तो गाइस स्टार्ट करते हैं। इंडिया इंडिपेंडेंस डे स्पीच। गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स, पेरेंट्स एंड डियर फ्रेंड्स। टुडे वी हैव गैदर्ड हेयर टू सेलिब्रेट दिस ग्रेट नेशनल इवेंट। इंडिया गॉट इंडिपेंडेंस ऑन 15th of August इन 1947 फ्रॉम द ब्रिटिश रूल। आफ्टर इंडिपेंडेंस वी गॉट अवर ऑल द फंडामेंटल राइट्स इन अवर ओन नेशन, अवर मदरलैंड। वी ऑल शुड फील प्राउड टू बी एन इंडियन एंड एडमायर अवर फॉर्च्यून डैट वी टुक बर्थ ऑन द लैंड ऑफ एन इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया। History of slave India reveal everything that how our ancestors and forefathers had worked hard and suffered all the brutal behavior of Britishers. We can not imagine by sitting here that how hard the independence was for India from the British rule. It took sacrifices of lives of many freedom fighters and several decades of struggle from 1857 to 1947. An Indian soldier, Mangal Pandey, in the British force had first raised his voice against Britishers for the independence of India. Later, several great freedom fighters had struggled and spent their whole life only for getting freedom. We can never forget the sacrifices of the Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose and Chandrasekhar Azad, who had lost their lives in their earliest just for fighting for their country. How can we ignore all these struggles of Netaji and Gandhiji? Gandhiji was a great Indian personality who taught Indians a big lesson of non-violence. He was the one and only who led India to get freedom with the help of non-violence. Finally, the result of long years of struggle came in front on 15th of August 1947 when India got freedom. We are so lucky that our forefathers have given us a land of peace and a happy where we can sleep all night without fear and enjoy whole day in our school or home. Our country is developing very fast in the field of technology, education, sports, finance and various other fields which were almost impossible before freedom. India is one of the countries rich in nuclear power. We are going ahead by actively participating in the sports like Olympic, Commonwealth Games and Asian Games. We have full rights to choose our government and enjoy largest democracy in the world. Yes, we are free and have complete freedom. However, we should not understand ourselves free of responsibilities towards our country as being responsible citizens of the country. We should be always ready to handle any emergency condition in our country. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. तो गाइज़, अगर आपको मेरी स्पीच पसंद आई हो तो प्लीज़ फटाफट से एक लाइक ज़रूर कर दें, और अगर आप मेरे चैनल पर न्यू हैं तो सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर करें और बेल आइकन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि आपको मेरी आने वाली हर वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले मिले। तो गाइज़, मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग गाइज़।